The Sustainable Aquaculture Project in Madagascar, or PADM, is a country component of the global program of Sustainable Fisheries and Aquaculture, and is implemented by the GIZ. This program contributes to the objectives of the special initiative, One World, No Hunger, of the German Federal Ministry for Economic Cooperation and Development, which aims to reduce extreme poverty and hunger. PADM aims to enable people affected by food insecurity in the highlands, the greater Antananarivo area, and the east coast of Madagascar, access to more fish products, and to increase their income through sustainable aquaculture. The project thus contributes to the Sustainable Development Goals 1, 2, 5, and 8. In rice fish culture, fish farming can be integrated into existing rice cultivation by growing the fish in flooded rice paddies. Component A of the project PADM, which is implemented by the NGO APDRA, aims to promote this production system in the highlands of Madagascar. The main activities of this component are to train small-scale farmers to produce fingerlings and grow them in their rice fields.
Fasalamany ao tokantrano zany amin'ny fihinanana trondro a dia hitako normal na ny ankizy aza tena tongatonga.
The objective of component B of the PADM project is to promote pond fish farming. In the region Analamanga, local hatcheries and pond fish farmers benefit from training to sustainably increase their production through the implementing partner COFAD GOPA. On the east coast, small-scale farmers are being introduced to pond aquaculture and supported in the creation of a new cooperative within the cooperative union, Tilapia de l'Est. Norges Vel is the implementing partner for this component. Component C aims to improve the framework conditions for the sustainable development of the aquaculture sector. This component is implemented by GIZ in close collaboration with the political partner of PADM, the Ministry of Agriculture, Livestock and Fisheries.
We ni fivoarana anisan'ny afaka ampandrosoana ny Madagasikara dia ny pamokarana amin'ny lalan'ny fiompiana à grande échelle, zany hoe amin'ny toerana midadasika dia tafiditra ao anatin'izay ny fiompiana trompo zany. Vokatra netin'ny tetikasa aloha misy ny fanatsarana an'izay teknika fiompiana trondro izay. Ny trondro dia misy ny proteïna ho an'ny vahoaka malagasy. Dikan'izay zany sakafo ahafahana manatsara ny fahasalamana sy afaka iadiana ny tsy fanjarian-tsakafo ny trondro.